before you today is the defendant, Mike Lassiter. With malicious intent, he murdered his father.
What's our defense here?
My client isn't speaking to anyone, which means we have to defend him without knowing all the facts.
Mrs. Lassiter,
you were married to the victim, and you are the mother of the defendant.
Yes. I took my shower, and when I came out, Mike said...
I did it.
You were the lead detective on this case.
Yes, sir. In my professional opinion, it was open and shut. That boy did it.
What did Mike say?
I should have done it a long time ago.
Should have done this, not I should have. Well, which was it?
Should have done this a long time ago.
He said, I should have done it a long time ago.
Did your husband hit you?
Yes.
And Mike?
Yes, it was frequent.
Was he threatening you with abuse at that moment?
Something in Michael said no more. Who lied this morning? Come on, Miss Brady. All witnesses lie.
Mrs. Lassiter, she has more sides to her.
What if Mike didn't stab his father and our defense is a lie, too?
All I know is I have a chance to get this boy acquitted.
Well, I don't know what you think you know, but your theory is wrong. You said everybody lies, right? Doesn't everybody include Mike?
I did it.
Or Loretta.
Are you going to do what you promised? Represent our client?
That boy did it.
Are you a lawyer, Janelle?
Was it abuse?
Answer me!
I should have done it a long time ago.
Do the right thing.
Guilty?
Send this boy back home.
Guilty.
And me? What did I lie about?